Is this the start of the second wave? Only time will tell.
The main lab, it's at capacity currently.
We have patients who've been waiting out the COVID crisis to be able to feel safe coming back to the hospital.
The great thing about the NHS is we always tend to find a way.
Whatever it takes.
The award-winning hospital on BBC